Hey Zane, how are you, man?
Interesting. I'm feeling quite interesting, let's say that.
It must have been a nightmare of a week for you.
Ish, yeah. You know what? At the same time, it's crazy and wild and a bit mad, but at the same time, I've never felt more in control. I feel like I'm doing what's right, right by myself and right by the boys, so I feel good.
Absolutely. And so what's the plan?
Just to kind of be myself for a bit. I think I'm just gonna write and relax and chill.
How's Perry?
Yeah, she's all right, man. She's a good girl.
What does she think about it? Was she supportive or was she saying, look, give it another go?
Yeah, she's always supportive. She's always good, man.
What is your message that you are wanting people to know?
Main message is just that I did try to do something that I wasn't happy doing for a while for the sake of maybe other people's happiness, and that was mainly the fans, and I only ever tried to do it for the fans, and it was only ever for them. And that basically I'm only upset because I feel like I may have let them down in some sort of way, and that's the main thing that I don't want to happen. It's not that I've turned my back on them or anything, it's just that I just can't do that anymore because it's not real to me.
So you reckon the other four are in it for the long haul?
Yeah, definitely. And then when I was there as well, we were all, there was no contingencies, you know what I mean? It was always just everyone kind of doing what we were doing. And that's why it's been really good for me, because I feel it's been a bit different to what other bands have broke up by, or, you know, when a member's left or whatever. My band's been really supportive. They've been really cool about it. And they understand that, you know, it's not real to me anymore. They still want to do it for a while, so they're going to carry on doing what they want to do. And I think they're going to do okay for a while. I think they'll be cool.